I started hearing voices, and it was not unfamiliar voices. It was mostly characterized voices of my friends. I started getting really paranoid because obviously the voices were saying things that disturbed me. Really and truly, my first break came about when I was 17 years old.
My son has been an adventure. You never know ahead of time where the challenges are going to be in life.
I'd been trying to get people to realize that there was something going on with me that wasn't quite normal, and wound up getting into trouble. I was checked into an adolescent rehab center, so to speak, and I was put on medication there, and that was when I received my first diagnosis. He diagnosed me with paranoid schizophrenia. Stopped taking my medication after about a year. It didn't take very long for my symptoms to start returning. I thought, if I don't do something, you know, to get some help, I'm gonna end up, you know, dying or something. So I walked past the fire truck. I saw, you know, an axe on it, and I thought, well, I'll just take that axe off that truck, and someone will have to notice me then. I didn't realize it then, but that was the beginning of several years of being in an institution.
It's not a book written to tell you how and what to do as a dad or a mom. For me, the lesson I have learned is that I don't have all the answers.
Sharing my story is a privilege, and it's important for me because it reinforces my recovery, my life. It helps me stand on my own two feet every time I share it.